Hi everyone, it's Blake from MailTag.io. In today's video, I'll be showing you three quick tips to maximize the security of your Gmail account. So without further delay, let's get started. Tip number one is to take advantage of Gmail's two-step authentication. In case you're not already using two-step, here's how it works. When two-step is enabled, logging to your Gmail account will require that a code be sent to your phone and typed into your login page before you can access your email. This is perfect because even if a hacker has your email's username and password, they'll still be unable to log into your account because the hacker will lack the code that is sent to your phone. Now, if you log into your email account multiple times a day and are worried about two-step authentication being too much of a hassle, you can also check a box that allows you to whitelist your computer for 30 days. When this box is checked, your computer will be remembered. This way, you don't have to get a code sent to your phone every time you log into your email. Tip number two is to regularly check the login activity for your email account. To do this, scroll down to the bottom right corner of your Gmail and click the Details hyperlink. You'll be presented with a chronological list of your email's login history. Here, you can also view details into each of the respective logins. Details include the type of browser that was used to log into your email, the computer IP address, the physical login location, and other relevant information. If you notice your Gmail account was accessed from an unrecognized area, it's probably a good idea to change your password. Tip number three is to physically write down your Google account's login backup codes. When all else fails, these codes will probably be one of your last available options for regaining access to your account. Now, a word of caution, each backup code is only available for use one time and one time only. So we recommend only using your backup codes if you're traveling or if it's an emergency. And that is how to protect your Gmail account. Links to everything mentioned in this video will be located in the video description below. If you enjoyed this video and want to help your friends and coworkers protect their emails, be sure to send this video to them. And if you'd like to learn more about MailTag's free email tracking Chrome extension, feel free to check out the link in the video description below. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day. We'll be right back.